Set.
Hi everyone. Hi. Hi.
Got me the sleeping. Oh well. Okay, I want to thank you for like selecting me as a GL. Till now, I still don't know the reason of why you chose us 12 and me as a GL, but I really want to thank you for letting me experience this journey as a GL. Together with you guys, the 11, 12 of us, actually, and you, which is a 13, and always, and of course, Freya, which is a 14 of us, so with full strength. I really hope that we'll stay as a 14 together, no matter when, where, and just like them all. Through this experience, I felt how it's like to be a GL, and now I really know what my GL actually experienced. All those tears, the meanings behind it, and the friendships and the bonds made in SU. It really reminded me of why I wanted to be a GL in the first place. And why I keep coming back to SU. I really treasure this memories a lot. And I won't give up on you guys. I won't give up on you, Shawn. It's like 12 of us came together for a reason, and you picked us for a reason. And no matter what reason is, I still thank you for it. And when you're needing your okay, I really don't want to say it. And I just really want to thank you, and I hope that after this year has passed, after 2 years, after 3 years, you still won't forget us, and there will always still be your GLs in your heart, because you'll always be my DH. Yeah, and this song has like a lot of meaning inside. I still remember inside the LT when hug each other in one circle, crying our hearts out, and like talking about all everything that we've experienced through this journey. I won't forget this experience, and I also hope that you won't. And I won't give up. That's a promise.
Hi, Shawn. Well, I bet you know what this video is about already. So, I want to thank you for being such an awesome DH and dad to the 12 of us. And also, I want to thank you for always being there for us and looking after us. I remember one time when I was very, very sad, having a lot of problems. You were clubbing, and you took the time off to give me a call and even give me advice. And I also want to thank you for believing in me and giving me the opportunity to be one of your 12 GLs. I think if it wasn't for you, I wouldn't even be a GL for FOC. So from the bottom of my heart, I want to thank you for everything. Thank you, Daddy Joe. Love you.
Hi, Daddy Joe. Just know that we love you, Freya love you, Roshan love you, ABX love you, Benson love you, Papa love you, Apa love you, and most importantly, I love you! Thanks for giving me a family like this, the 12 of us. Love you always, forever and ever, ha! Thanks for everything, your sacrifices, contribution, and being there when we needed you the most. And free beer! Kidding! You're a great papa, and I know no one will dare bully us because you'll be there to protect us, and we'll wake them up. Haha, I know that you love us, we love you too!
Hello, dearest Freya, and especially to my dearest Daddy Joe. It has been a great 3 months embarking on this journey with you all. Also, yes, I would never have chosen another group of people to go on this journey with. And to Shawn, you have been a very great DH, the best in my heart, like, can you see? I can tell you really care for us a lot, like, and you really did a really great job. Without you, we wouldn't have been so bored and everything. So yeah, thank you.
We say thank you.
Hi, Xiaowen. I just want to say that I'm still very sad that FOC is over, but at least our hard work has finally paid off, and I definitely really, really miss all those times that we spend together as a house. We see each other almost every day for our preparations, for our cheer, our skit, and all the bonding times. Yeah, and our heart-to-heart talks, and dinners, lunch, and all the nonsense time together. I really miss everything. Yeah. And thanks for being such a wonderful DH, always showing lots of care and concern and love for us, and also giving me a chance to have such a great and priceless experience. Yeah. And I always remember what you said to me during the stay over. Yeah.
Firstly, I'd like to thank you for like the very start of my GL journey, even though I started late as compared to the rest of my fair GLs. I'm very glad that you actually called me. That call has made me a very different person to who I am today. I made like a whole new family in fair and the whole Avatar GLs and stuff. But Freya has been my second family, and I'm very glad to have shared all these memories and everything with you and the rest of Freya. So by this point in the video, right, I hope that you're crying already or going to cry. So yeah, thank you for all the memories you had all this while, the stayovers, the many times that we've been through. I'm very glad to have you as my DH, and I will never forget this whole FOC experience, and I'm very, very grateful because you're the one that made it possible for me to have this journey, and I love you!
Hello, Xiaowen. Yeah, I'd just like to thank you for everything that you've done for me, for Rhea, for the past 3 months. Yep, we've been together every day for like 3 months, so so yeah, I would like to thank you for everything that you've done for us, everything that you said, everything that you've done for us to make us grow up as GLs, as a person, to make me grow up as a GL, as a person. Yep. Jadi betul lah, apa yang kau buat tu aku appreciate sangat-sangat. Okay, then I miss all the times that we spend talking together, the times that we spend trying to make my parents let me stay overnight and stuff.
Hello, Xiaowen. Okay, basically, I want to thank you for being such an awesome DH, and then also choosing me as your GL. And then, thanks for leading us and guiding us through the journey. Then you teach us how to handle people, situation, all sorts of shit. And then, after all we've been through, we've been so bonded together. I want to thank you for like making us bond, like how you always look out for us and be there for us, like how you always say that you are only 8 numbers and a few miles away, and then like you don't allow us to keep like stuff, then you like want us to share everything, something like male's bonder, like yeah, then we like very strong, I really love you, and I love Freya, I love all of you, okay, bye bye, thank you.
Thank you for doing my business. Thank you for choosing me as a GR. That's like very meaningful. Then like how to say, you did your job more than the DH, like you did your job as a father or something like that. Then also like you managed to bring the other 11 GRs like become a family. Then it's like very good. Something to look forward every time when I come to school. So it's like very how to say. Thank you lah. okay, that's all I have to say. Okay.
Hi Sharon. We want to thank you for everything you have done for us, for Freya, and you're really an awesome to us. So we love you. Many.
What's up everybody? Is there a little bit watching this? Maybe just okay anyways. I want to thank all the Freya GLs for making this wonderful journey for me in Poly. And I want to thank you, Joe. Yes, you. This Joe. Aka Shawen. Aka DH. Joe. Aka Wenge. Aka Carverton. Aka Taya. Aka Daddy Joe.
Aka Daddy Joe. Aka Daddy Joe. Aka Daddy Joe. Aka Daddy Joe. Aka Daddy Joe. Aka Daddy Joe.
Okay, Joe. I want to thank you firstly for choosing me as a GL. I remember the first time and first sentence that we taught was during the last night report prep camp. And I also want to thank you for all the things you've done for us. Getting dirty, taking care of us, teaching us, and even learning together with us. Thanks for all the faith and trust you put in us. Yeah man, I've always treated you as my brother, big brother, and forever will. His voice is almost too low. And oh well, I only have a minute for this, and it's like almost okay. No watch. It's almost 4 a.m. Okay, it's long sentence put short. It's on here. Love you.
Anyway, I just want to say I love you,
Shawan.
Hello.
I can't stand to fly. I'm not that naive. I'm just out to find the better part of me.
Bye-bye.
I'm more than a bird. I'm more than a plane. I'm more than some pretty face beside a train, and it's not easy.